I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Dark. But this is my chance to get back in the game.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Frank West! So, Fortune City, now we in for a show. Rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna! All right, Frankie, show us what you got! Face?
those flashing lights mean anyway? Get your ass up there!
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Check me out.
Time to lose your nerve.
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK? What are you up to?
This is gonna work out just fine. We should want everybody. Now, you be very careful with this package, okay?
I still don't understand your part, you know?
Little man, you got to trust that TK got some very good reasons.
Just a bit nervous, you know?
What the?
Now you just take this. A little conversation.
Unbelievable.
It's more about the prince.
What the?
It's a brilliant thing for me, you know?
Hey, consider it a token of my appreciation, brother.
Oh, sure, Mr. King.
I gotta tell you that it's people like you that I admire the most. Little people rising.
What's that?
Not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it!
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
That's a beauty. Yeah, still got it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies. Bloodsuckers. Bring a kid here. Nice job. Right on.